I put my elbow on his elbow, far side, got this leg in, we go far side, elbow and elbow here, and I'm going to start elevating his hip over the top. I'm doing that by raising this knee and turning my body. Stay strong. Okay. I'm doing that by turning my body here, turning this knee and turning my body this way. As I do that, this hand just collapses in. This hand just collapses in. Okay. So as I come across, I'm just collapsing this arm in. Here, you stay out of your shoulder. Now it's pretty easy to get my bar. I just slide it through here. Come up with my bar. If you've ever seen Heath Rader, Russell, he gets here all the time with a leg. Every time he gets a leg in, he gets the bar by doing that. He comes across. The rest of the 84 was the third NCAA this year. He's double here. He just slides his hand under as he gets across. Arm bar. Thank you.